There's one thing is very clear with me. Whatever I feel and I experience in my work, the same thing will be experienced by the viewer. I'm Thallur Ellen. I'm an artist and I share my time between India and Korea. When I was studying museology in Baroda, I used to visit all the students almost every day. Basically, I used to observe their work and understand their process. So psychologically, this exercise helped me a lot. Really, I kind of started understanding different skills. Each one has a system, but each one is a saturated system. So what I do is, I try to understand that and kind of pick up and learn from them. Art is all about your reflecting the contemporary time. So how you reflect, you emphasize, you focus, and then you present that. So many Indian craft, they are really, really matured and it's saturated. So what I do is, I try to pick up those ideas, I push further those saturated ideas into more contemporary thoughts with contemporary technologies, so that you suddenly open up another area. When you have these two different thinking methods together, you think a third way, which is very, very important for me and one of the deliberate exercises for me. We have a different kind of association to material, viewing and experiencing it. Material should say something. You know, you have to feel for the material. So it's not comes from the knowledge. It comes from the experience. I don't believe in verbal language. I always thought verbal language makes a statement. Art has an area where you can see both and you keep that edge. So you don't want to translate that into another language. So this emotion and expressions are very, very important for me when I choose a material. So exactly that's what my exercise is. Something is an instinct. I don't know exactly what it is, but you feel that, and you feel that, and you can see that, and then you can see it is working. So once it is working, why you have to bother? All you have to do is execution.